When you're on the roof of a brownstone or a townhouse or even an apartment building, if you're buying the top floor, you want to look at the flashing on the roof. So all of this is waterproofing, essentially. This is asphalt tar that they roll out and then they seal it, usually a rubber compound, and they bend it up the roof. So it's very important that the roof is properly protected. Otherwise, water leaks in and it's not necessarily right below. It follows the beams across and drops somewhere else. You can't figure out where it's coming. Go to the roof and make sure the flashing is done properly. And certainly when you're building a new construction, all of this is critical. Like this flashing, that's waterproofing. I mean, and that's expensive waterproofing, but it's classy. It's the way to do it if you're in an expensive home. You know, if it's not as expensive, you can use tar, rubber, different waterproofing components, but copper's the best.